Okay, guys. Check. Okay, guys, welcome back now. I'm confused.
Opening up a finely aged cask of whoop-ass.
I must say, I admire how the Calypso... ...has convinced every illiterate piece of talking meat to worship them with blind devotion. Makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
Again.
We got contact.
Inside the manor by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret in the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. My jackboots to see that harp itching in my ancestral halls. Oh. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with no more pomp than a spent sheep gut. what I wouldn't
give. Because I'm heading to the estate one day, I hear somebody shooting and cursing. So I go around the corner and find this boy, Wainwright, pistol in hand, trying to shoot cans off a fence. I ain't no gunslinger, but the kid, he was a terrible shot. Squinting and licking his lips, cursing, and saying he'd never be a Jacobs. Then I figure out why. Kid's blind in one eye. So I come up to him and say, hey kid,
your momentum,
try a shotgun.
Right on time, Vault Hunter. Please do come in.
That woman can make even proper hospitality sound sinister. But go along with whatever she says while I search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment.
Oh.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face!
A vault thief! As promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Vault Hunter.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? And Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyrene says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up.
The main character this series.
But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh?
Oh, man.
Oh, I'm gonna kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
Oh, thank you.
No plan. You search the cabaret. I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabba with his bunghole on fire.
Oh, come here, huh?
Guess they couldn't hack it.
Yeah. Where are you?
What's
wrong? Oh.
Hold the
line! That's when he's dead!
Just give up! Oh, damn it!
Oh,
anything?
Got a dead guy here, Wainwright.
Why, that's Baldwin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end.
There's no second floor here.
Aha! That statue was wearing a wire. Appears that it was transmitting its recordings to the safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.
Wait, guys, I need a clue here. Thank you.
Jacobs! Die in a gutter!
Oh.
Better luck next life.
Let's see what can this do. Where's the big boss.
Someone
pushed that guy out of his wheelchair! Who does that? Ah! A G364 OP3 door opening module. You know what they say? When the almighty robot policeman closes a door, just open that thing back up!
Damn that hobby. Oh, what's that on their back? An eviction notice. Seems Aurelia's clearing house. Anyone who only got the axe metaphorically would have exited out through the cellar door. Go see if they left anything behind.
Thank you.
Hey, Vault Thief! Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
Oh, no. What's happening? It's you!
Of his favorite plays in the theater. See if one of them has the clue.
No.
My father idolized Typhon de Leon. Find his poster and try recreating it.
Looking for down here?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
Thank you.
Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only lignophonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
On my way back to you.
Leaving so soon? Very well. Let me at least explain myself. You mean nothing to me, so I sold you to the Calypso twins. But so you know, I will get the vault key, because I'm rich, and rich people get what they want.
Made out to one Claire Connolly. Well, I remember her. She was a dining attendant. Always kept my father's cup full. Track her down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
You okay, buddy?
Aurelia? That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old-ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle. Wait, that was actual cyanide!
Thank you.
down, scrub.
Nice. I'm interested to upgrade this one. Or this. Oh.
Get me!
Keep that.
Hunter, so you spoke with my sister and lived to tell the tale.
Never mind the harpy, that record.
May I see it, Vault Hunter?
What's going on, Vault Hunter?
Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking to Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden 6, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
Meet Clay.
Do what you love and you'll never work a day. But start tomorrow, I have work for you.
While incarcerated by the Children of the Vault, I joined a gang. For protection as well as camaraderie. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them at the prison.
Itching for a fight.
Go to Enfield. Take you to prison, guys. This will mean that take a long time. I hope so. I remember this area is very hot. Because there are many guardians of prison there. They can shoot me, they can throw a bomb, and boom, bing, bing, bing. Just like that.
My gangmates got me through some dark times indeed. The last time I saw them was before I was dragged away for my interrogation. But I remain hopeful that they escaped.
Sorry, buddy.
I use a hammer just like that.
That's good. Not good enough. Don't tell me, oh my god, I need to go back there.
Watch out, Vault Hunter!
Oh,
started charging up one of my followers soon. Maybe it'll work better with a willing subject. Just gotta come up with a name for my crew. Troy Boys? No. Supercharged, glowing, mega badass? Anointed? Boom! God King Troy's anointed. Nailed it!
His name was Beckett. Scout. Bank robber. Friend. Only Dean remains. Is lost too. Find his remains, Vault Hunter. That is the least he deserves.
Thank you.
Hammerlock sent me.
Hammerlock? Yeah, I knew. I knew a Hammerlock. Talked funny. He sent you to rescue me?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, no. It's back!
Who's
back? It's back! Kill it!
Oh, my God.
Others are all dead. Just dumb luck I was spared. I was losing hope, getting ready to, you know, well, you know. This gun is for you. If you ever see that droid dude, blow his damn brains out, yeah? Yeah.
Thank goodness Dean survived. Now we can continue our crochet and shank making lessons. Remarkably similar skill sets, you know.
There's something I can do, somebody I can do. It's coming back. Cause you.
What ho! Not calling you a ho, mind you. I'm quite sex positive. Just one of my many charming turns of phrase.
You can always use another gun. Ah, you're a terrible negotiator. Any item anywhere? Sell to me, and I'll find a buyer.
Ciao for the time being.
Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
Oh, you mighty crushing bone. Praise your name, protect my home.
Too early for us. Cause you.
Replay. That's where the lights.
Oh!
I have a new one. Legendary weapon here. This could work. I want to change this weapon.
I think I have some clue in the next enemy we will fight from, like elementalist, human hybrid, or mutant elementalist. They have firebender, toxic bender, electric bender.
I'm no fighter.
Whoa. Oh,
I'm more of a people person.
Over here, Vault Hunter.
Hey, buddy.
Name's Clay. I suppose you and I are here to start a Jacob's Resistance. Mind telling me who I'm working with?
Mose. I kill people for loot. And fun. And justice and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we ain't getting in the front gate. Might know another way. Follow me.
Call for me, bro.
Now, in my experience, a resistance needs two things. Hope and guns. But mostly guns. So, we're gonna liberate this town. crack open its weapons cache, and put Jacob's guns back in Jacob's hands. Don't know what Wainwright told you about me, but that don't matter now. We got a town to free and bandits to kill.
Open the gate. No, I'll cover you.
Still got it. Come on.
Few bandits down there, Vault Hunter. Show me how you keep it.
There's the weapon shed.
Now, open the gate. Nice one.
Got a hot wire, this bastard. While I do, you take care of the riffraff and free a few Jacob's loyalists. Wainwright said the COV captured a Jacob's master gunsmith named Dalton. Let me know if you find him.
Protect me! Just what I do.
Nice work, Vault Hunter. You find that gunsmith Dalton?
No, just some scrubs.
Damn, we gotta find Dalton. But let's get into this weapon shed first. One problem at a time. Smart shooting. Electricity's like a wild stallion. Can't piss on it while it's running. We're just gonna touch it. That's Dalton's personal cache. But we ain't getting in there without the master gunsmith himself.
Let me see if I can locate him. While I'm looking for Dalton, watch my ass. Which... is to say don't let me get shot in it.
Language ain't as precise as a bullet, but it can be just as deadly in the wrong hands.
Thank you.
Hunter, just so you know, I've already hired some enterprising people to acquire the key fragments. Cost a small fortune, show, which I will nice earn one. Back by taking a nap. Because I accumulate wealth in my sleep. That's what rich people do.
Good one, but
I need food.
Let's fill our cups with bandit blood.
And the town is ours. I gotta hand it to you, Vault Hunter. You're one smooth operator. But we're not done yet.
Looks like the COV kidnapped Dalton. He's being held in an island lockup called Fort Sunshine. I'll stay here and hold the town. You free Dalton. Dalton works for Wainwright's daddy, too. Montgomery Jacobs' personal gunsmith. Dalton makes the finest firearms on the planet. We can't have his guns end up in COV hands. We're getting him out. Bet you're wondering how Aurelia Hammerlock got all mixed up with the Children of the Vault. Before the invasion, I found out she was spying on her brother. Aurelia gave the Calypsos all they needed to take Eden 6 by surprise. Aurelia claims she knew where the Vault Key was, too. Only she didn't. Turns out there's some secret money came by.
This planet's a crap bucket, agreed? You know what makes it palatable? Drinking. You know where you drink stuff? A bar. Problem is, some jabber cut my bar's power. Get it flowing again, and you get paid. Ooh. See, the problem started when I served drinks to a couple of jabber named Apollo and Artemis, which is a totally normal thing to say when you're a bartender on Eden 6. But Apollo and Artemis got a taste for my signature cocktails and went apeshit when I cut them off. Started flinging their crap all over the bar after I kicked them out. They wrecked the generator and we lost power.
Just a bunch of scribbles, as far as I can tell.
Drink in the dark. except ugly people. And people who don't mind hooking up with ugly people. Drink in the dark is also one time to get the bar's lights back on. Flip on the breakers. Witch's Pete, but when I do, you get drinks for life. Nah.
vault thieves trying to rescue that gunsmith you snatched. Do your thing! The teleporty thing.
Yeah, sure! But because I want to, not because you asked.
Whatever, just do it already!
Asshole.
Don't get it!
Racking him up! Keep up. Can't go in the front door. It's locked up tight.
Guess we'll need to find another way in. Take a look around. There's an old lookout nearby that might offer a nice vantage.
Well, vault thief's still alive. Guess I should have anointed a few more of the family. That's the real power.
Reminds me why I kept you alive all these years.
Oh, come on, don't be like that. We're having fun. Right? And she walked away.
Find anything, Vault Hunter?
What about this overhead crane thing?
Good idea. That'll do nicely. Unfortunately, it'll be a bit of a bear to get to it. You'll have to go through the lumberyard, and that's COV Central. I'll make sure the door's open by the time you get there. Find a way up to those shipping cranes. There must be a loading dock up there somewhere.
Thank you.
this hole.
Set you straight!
There's quite a few up there.
Now, you may be on your way to a hellhole of a prison island, but that don't mean you can't appreciate the little things, you know?
You'll have to excuse Ty. She's not used to sharing the spotlight.
Oh.
You see, when we were growing up, our parents never let her out of their sight. Tyreen would leech anything she could get her hands on. Then our mom died. That one's sort of on Tyreen. After that, our dad decided we could never leave his side. He never said it, but he saw Tyreen.
Oh, it's taking a long way to go there. What?
He knows a monster. And I was just afraid, by the way. But we left him and came to Pandora. What that old turd didn't get is that these days, a freak with an echo stream can be a star.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Support local business. Sell to market.
Oh, this is a good one, too.
Treats us right there and makes sure we got steady work and steady pay. I myself craft the finest Jacob stocks out of the lumber we procure right here in our own backyard. It's a simple life, that much is true, but it's a good one. Why, just the other day I took my cousin out fishing Jacob style. Oh boy, we shot a whole boatload of fish that day. Gotta enjoy the little things now, yes indeedy. If you don't mind the saurians and jabbers and poisonous snakes and rabid mosquitoes and pervasive foot rot, eating six is a paradise.
Hackfish. One drop of Cyclops Ice Slop will put a stop to your itching and bemoaning. Cyclops Ice Slop, available wherever slops are sold.
And another domino falls. At the sight of the Prometheus bolt, our mighty twin gods have utterly consumed the siren warrior known as Maya, soon to be the fate of all who oppose us. Revel, my brothers and sisters, for this is a glorious day. Now, followers, follow our twin god to Eden 6. We grow closer to the great vault by the day.
Late to a let's play, but craving some meat in bite-sized package? And try fisting...
Now they'll have to spread their manure by hand, and not over the airwaves.
Oh,
Once you jump, you better be ready for a fight. Because the COV like giving up their prisoners about as much as a grog likes giving up a human shin bone. Time to jump. Good luck, Vault Hunter. divine slaughter. Sometimes you gotta take lives to save lives. There's a harsh wisdom to that. But damn it if it ain't true. Now figure out how to get Dalton out of there. Yeah!
Let's see. Ooh, the next game is. It's just a really good one. 5% for fight for your life duration. This is good.
Himself. See if he's all right.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. Those cultists were trying to force me to make guns for them. The last thing I wanted to do was arm those bastards. Jacob's guns belong in Jacob's hands. Have this. Keyed him a personal weapons cache. Take it. Just, don't ask where I was hiding. I'll make my way back to Reliance. See you there, Vault.
Smooth operator. Glad to have Dalton back on our side. Swing by so I can thank you properly. Don't forget to open Dalton's cash. You earned that.
So begins the resistance. I gotta tell you, I've been all around this galaxy, seen darkness and savagery you wouldn't believe. But those Calypso twins and their followers, they're something else. Someone's gotta stop them. and I'm thinking it just might be you. Be seeing you, Vault Hunter.
Fresh to death.
Let's get into something. Looks like those echo casting idiots are having a little family spat. Splitting their followers into teams and making them kill each other for sport. And if both sides lose, we win. Here, listen to this while you head toward Camp Tyreen.
What's up, Bandit fam? Troy and I have a little bet going. We want to know who you love more. So, go ahead and organize a Team Tyreen.
In a Team Troy!
Then, you know, kill each other for our amusement, okay? Whoever's left standing wins Iridium tier membership, and it better be Team Tyreen!
Now get to killing!
Bye!
I got recon says Team Tyreen was planning to drop off a... Big bad explosive present for Team Troy. Boy, hell.
And work this time. And he's taking long. That's right. Okay, that moment. Let's see what we have here.
Stylish and deadly.
Hey guys, it's Almo with this time. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.